else would have joined my party, but I guess not. I was kind of hoping you were him. No, no problem. I'm just playing Let It Die right now, pretty much doing a try hard. Doesn't say a single thing about you anymore. Okay, so any more help too. I'm just hoping I don't see a red rose.
Dude, there's so many goddamn special things to get. This game.
Which game?
Evolve. There's like so many like special effects and stuff that you can get.
Perks.
Yeah.
Suck this down!
Carnivorous plants. Bird hands.
Well, that's an easy factor in that case. Brain, there's one guy's locked up in a cage. They're birds that attack hunters instead of the monster.
What is the difference between mutated and carnivorous?
Oh god, there's a gun. Actually, you know what? That's a good thing. Because I can get the gunner to shoot the other one. Which is actually a good thing, but then I can pick him up. But unfortunately, she didn't want to shoot. Oh, yeah, they're pretty much eels in the water. If people couldn't hear him on the video, he's talking about Evolve. Just to be clarifying. Just in case nobody heard him. That's the way it clicks. I wanna go up. I wanna go up, up.
I wanna see what these man eating eels can do.
Hey, look, it's my favorite weapon of the entire game. Oh, wrong one.
With a spin eel destroyed.
Yeah. Oh, come on! That is cheating!
I like how all maps have their own skills.
Actually, you know what? I'm cheating. Broke it. Oh, come on, you guys can get over it. Oh,
dear God. Difficulty.
Oh, that's a good thing.
Gornag.
Oh my God, it's been so long. Yay!
Challenge.
I finally found him, freaking one of the best mushrooms in this entire game. And I still get that first kick. It's the, it's the favoritest one. It's the yoga shroom. Best shroom. I accidentally just pretty much just fell over.
Are you sure it's the best?
Yes. Okay. Dude, it gives the most health out of everything. Like, it will literally give you, like, 200 health compared to everything else. Which is literally what I pretty much use.
Why don't you save it for more harder boss?
There's... Bosses are generally on every three floors.
Yeah, then why don't you save that yoga shroom?
Because I'm almost dead. Like, literally, like, right now, if I come up against a hunter or a pretty much an NPC or a dead corpse, I'm probably going to be, like, 1 to 2 shot.
What the hell is a dead corpse?
Alright, whenever you die on Let It Die, your body goes to other people's maps and can kill other players. They're also known as haters. Oh, I don't have it. I was hoping I'm thinking it was wrong. I was hoping this was the guy with the sniper rifle. I was about to freaking pull it out and just get a nice kill. Man, I know there's these. I don't need waste oil. I need vegetable oil. Still get that pretty cool. Really sneaky. Suplex! Okay.
know how fast the Goliath runs until
I did it anyway.
Until he evolves.
One damage. Oh, break you eventually. Oh, I'm gonna break you. No longer anything in these. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, that's gonna be very bad. That's gonna be very bad.
Well, involved, there's so many different creatures on this planet. It makes it feel more alive, you know?
Ow! Ow! You are toast! No, you're not. I'm toast. Okay. That's not. Yep, there you go. Game on. Don't need at this moment is money. I need food. Actually. I'm sleepwalking. No, I can't. I can't even switch weapons. I can make it. I can make it down the corridor. I'm sorry, folks. This is a sleeping game. Actually, right now, I'm just pretty much doing this just to have a little fun. I'm actually just waiting for my health to go back up. As he walks down the corridor while sleeping, he enters a bloody room. He wakes up. He's like, what? Where am I? What is all with all this blood? Why are there so many bodies? And then he turns around. It's an escalator.
Should he go? Should he fall back behind?
Nope. I'm guessing one or two hits. Frank, if I was pretty much like death or press, I pretty much literally just wait for my health to go all the way back up just by leaving the room and just waiting. But there's one problem to that, and it's called a jackal. A monster. A human body. A person who never dies. Someone who is very, very, very messy. Almost complete. Oh my god, if I get a jackal, oh my god, that's gonna be so bad. The reason why is because then that'd count as a freaking enemy and I'd literally have to kill him. Oh no. Not this guy. Oh my god, I'm running out of my health.
Welcome back. So, what do you think about our insurance offer now?
I think your red eyes and your red suit is very gorgeous. Unfortunately, your hat is like a little bit off there. I don't like those kind of hats and the way you wear it. I should use the Doom Shroom. Could have sworn I had another firework launcher. And a saw, too. Isn't that a bone tuber? Yeah, that's a bone tuber. Why does it just say tuber? I have a question, ma'am. Can I have that pistol? That pistol is really good looking. Actually, now that I think about it. This is a cool looking virtual reality. It would say something, but I think it'd be too inappropriate for the video, so I'm gonna keep it to myself if anybody knows what I mean. Thanks for the offer, but I'm gonna have to say no. I'm gonna have to say no to a beautiful woman. If I could say, I would. Unfortunately, it's a video game. I would kiss you on the lips and say thank you, but I can't. So, thank you.
See you next time.
I will see you next time. For you are my woman. Bow my head. Maybe get a nice look.
do me a favor.
Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill the bone tuber. Uh-oh. I shall see him later.
Thank you all for watching. I hope you liked the video. Leave a comment. And once again, I would like to know how PlayStation Network is going to go for the open beta for the PS4 For Honor. Please leave a comment down below, and thank you for watching. If you see this video after For Honor is out and the open beta is done, just don't worry about it. Just whenever you hear that, just don't worry about it. This is literally like the night before the open beta comes out. I'd really like to know what they're doing, because if it's like a free demo or something like that for the open beta, I'd really like to get it. But if not, if it still says I have to pre-order it for tomorrow, I'm sorry to say, I'm not gonna freaking pre-order it, since I don't have the money, nor do I have the necessary of asking my mom, due to the fact on a few problems we've been having around the house, and specifically me. Really? Huh. Also, sorry about my name on my character. It just came to me one day, and it's just like, poof. Thank you. Now this name. If you are not a Dark Souls fan, I don't want to hear a peep from you. If you play Dark Souls, I'm happy. If you play 1, 2, and 3, I'm even better. If you play Demon Souls, that'd be the greatest thing if you just leave a comment saying that you are a Dark Souls series player, that would tell me that you've played all of them. I would like to see someone actually if they put Havel's armor in this game, I would love this game forever. But sometimes I rage at this game just like any other game, but that's just me being me. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, leave a comment, and I don't really care if I get subscribed. Yeah, as you can see, there's my favorite weapon right in his right hand. The jacket, on the other hand, I just picked up. So, thanks for watching, and have a nice day, and I shall take a bow to you for the best player ever.